Turn on the camera. There should be a little switch up here that says off and on. Just push it up and your camera will be on.